Welcome to the Hollywood sign. Last time I visited it with blonde hairs and white skin, and now I'm a black woman with African hairs.